Police say a 20-year-old Harrison man plotted to kill his father. Thomas Bedford Claxton told deputies his dad wanted to force him out of the house if he didn't get a job or start college. Police say Claxton knew he was an heir who would benefit financially from his dad's death. He's being held on a $60,000 bond and is scheduled to appear in court on Wednesday.